Game 7, and it's happening next here on EA Sports. Well, we've been waiting for this one all day long, and here we go. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Up along the wing. Gets the puck in deep. Edmonton's got it behind the net. Takes the feed at the back end. Turn that one aside.
That's a good save there, James. It looks rather simple, but he gets the puck.
He scores! And he opens up scoring early in this one.
I gotta be honest, James. I wasn't even paying attention. I was getting something to drink, and it's in the net.
Pay attention. The puck dropped already.
I see that.
Los Angeles with about as good a start as you can get here, striking quickly.
I was talking to one of the players. I didn't even see it go in the net. How does that happen so fast?
Hey, pay attention down there, Fro.
I will now.
Puck picked up by Puljujarvi. Oh, my goodness, what a hit. Big time stop.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
And he makes the save on that play. Quick feed to Hyman. And now it's grabbed by Bouchard. Stops him cold. LA's got the puck in the defensive end. Straight up the middle. Here they come. LA's got the puck against the half wall. Drills him. And that's broken up. Handles the puck. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Denies him in front. Taken along the wall by Draisaitl. And that one's blocked! And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Los Angeles plays it along the wall. He got all of that hit. Draisaitl's got it in the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Yamamoto. Takes the puck at the point. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Roy. Moves it over to Deneau. The Oilers look to start the transition game. Moves it quickly over to Yamamoto. Errant pass, and they can't connect. And the puck's kicked free. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. The Oilers slide the puck near the point. Quick pass to Fogle. It's in the back of the net, and we've got ourselves a new game.
Oh, it amazes me, James, how one shot changes everything. Now this game is even.
Lots of time left in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The Kings win the faceoff. Moves it to Ryan. And that one's broken up. From the right side, they gain the zone. Now a quick pass to Bjorkman. And that one's stopped. Barry's moving the puck through his own zone. Puts it in deep. Los Angeles has a hold of the puck against the boards. Peterson's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. Nearing the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Athanasiou's moving it ahead. Here he is in close. Goalie with a stop.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Edmonton's got possession here in their own end. LA's got it from behind the net. Poked away in the offensive end. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. Grabbed along the board by Anderson. Oh, and it goes off the outside of the post.
These two teams haven't spread out at all today. A tie game is almost broken as that shot hits the post.
And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up.
Defenders get a break here. That stoppage of play came just in the nick of time. They're gassed out there.
Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. Centering pass! Quick feed to Clegg. That goes off a twig. LA's got control. He scores!
Pretty obvious, James. You play from in front, you've got the advantage of the game. That goal gives them the lead.
The Kings are up by one here in the first.
Nice to get a leg up here in the game, but there's still lots to go.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Here's a short pass to Perlini. Wrister. Oh, how did he keep it out? What a blocker stop by Peterson.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
And that goes off a player in front. Pushes it across to Nugent Hopkins. The Oilers play it along the boards. Tosses it on to Keliev. The Kings play it along the boards. Grabs the puck in the corner. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Bouchard. Fantastic save! Moves it quickly over to Bouchard. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Great read with the stick. Slides it up to Keliev. LA's in now. Shot off the glove and the puck skips away. Snaps it onto the net. Oh, and it's another save on the play.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Los Angeles leads by one. Ryan's won a big draw on their own end. The Oilers take it along the wing. Takes the shot, and that's blocked away. LA's gained possession along the boards. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Skates to the crease, makes the glove stop.
That's an important stop for the goalie. Not only does he make the save, but because he catches it, he kills the play.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Edmonton's got it in the defensive zone. Looks to make a play over to McDavid. Moved in front! Scores! Connor McDavid! McDavid's one possession. The Oilers move to the offensive zone. Edmonton's got the puck against the boards. Quick pass to CeCe. Puck scooped up by Kopitar. On the attack along the boards. Los Angeles looks to get things going now with the puck. Poked away at center by Arvidsson. Quick snap! Oh, he got all of that! What a save by Peterson!
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's gonna squeak through.
Back at the point, they set it up. And the traffic neutral scores! Breaks the tie!
I wasn't sure if anybody was gonna be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game.
The opposition was trying to shove him off the puck, but he's got that unstoppable force superstar ability, guys, which is his strength and balance on his feet. And he's able to keep control of the puck and finish the play by putting one up on the board.
Here's a shot. Oh, and it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Deneau's got it deep in the offensive end. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Dreisaitl's lugging the puck. Takes the pass. Battle along the boards. And he regains control of the puck. The Oilers will play it against the boards. Picked off by Kempe. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. To his teammate! Lets the wrister go. Turn that chance aside. Moves it to Kempe. And he slides it quickly to Watt. Tees him up, denies him with a save. Edmonton's got it in their own zone. with possession along the wall. Here's a shot and makes the save. Drives to the crease. Too much traffic in the lane. Let's get the call.
Penalty killers are going to have to go to work now. They've got that one goal lead that they'll try to defend.
Kopitar's great at intercepting passes, guys. That's his quick pick zone ability, and it's how he disrupts his opponent's attack. McDavid's wheel zone ability means he can move past everyone with his great skating speed. Look out for one of these players to be a big factor in tonight's game. James and Ray, back to you.
Uses the boards with the bank pass. With the stop. Trying to exit the defensive zone. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Puljujarvi's picking up steam. Right in the slot, and that's off a stick. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck now. Broken up with the stick at the defensive end. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. LA's got it now. Iafallo's going to play the puck behind the cage. Takes the feed, moving in. Receives the pass. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Los Angeles gets a hold of it. Great read in the offensive zone by Puljujarvi. Both teams are now back to even strength as the power play has expired.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Edmonton's got possession. He scores! Aye-aye, captain!
That was incredible stick handling to get by and score, and that's his puck on a string superstar ability. You can tell all of his hard work at practice finally paid off, and wow, what a goal.
That pass doesn't go. The Kings have it now. The Oilers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Taken by Keith. Moves the puck back inside his own end. Nice zone entry from the left. Edmonton's got him along the wall. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Quick feed to Ryan. The Oilers will play it from the point. Here's a short pass to Ryan. And the puck skips off the glove. Takes the feed. Los Angeles moves it ahead. The Oilers have it against the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Slides the puck over to Cassian. Takes the feed. Turris takes it across the line. Edmonton's got the puck. And that's offside, stopping the play.
I had a playoff run like this. When you score in the playoffs, you feel like you can score every night.
Here in the later stages of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Pinned up along the boards. LA's moving it along the wing. Centering pass. Oh, he got paddled by Smith.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Turris quick on the draw, and that's knocked away. The Oilers gain possession along the wall. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Moves it quickly over to Perlini. And there's another stop.
He's saving them again. There's a couple back-to-back saves.
Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Fires it into the offensive zone. Angles it over to Turris. And he serves it across to Nugent Hopkins. That puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. my partner in crime, Ray Ferraro, is rested and refreshed. Along with the teams, we're ready to get things underway. If you're a fan of defensive hockey, this one isn't for you. All tied up, it's been an offensive loaded game so far. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw. Nurse is going off to the box for 2 minutes.
Kopitar's looking to help the power play unit strike here, guys. Let's see if he can use his zone ability to help them get a good look here.
And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. And they get that puck down the ice. LA's in transition. Takes a shot. That one's off the blocker. The Oilers gain possession. Here's a chance. Oh, what a big time stop by Smith. Ryan's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Deneau's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Glove save. Smith's gonna cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Chance to reset here on the draw, this man advantage. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Smith's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
We're still in the early stages of this period. We got a tie game. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Edmonton's moving it into the offensive end. Fires one on goal. Stopped by the goaltender. Quick pass to Ryan. Move to the middle. Grabs it with the glove. Takes the feed from his netminder. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. And he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle. Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff.
Nurse's time is almost done.
Looking to clear the defensive zone. Time's up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength.
Really good pressure by the penalty killers there to keep this game tied. They tie up the power play in pretty nice fashion there.
Sends the pass over. And that pass goes off a stick. Edmonton's got the puck here in the open ice. Sends a pass over. Puck grabbed by Cuckoo. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Keeps hold of the puck. Scooped up along the wall by McDavid. And they can't connect. LA's looking to break out. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. Rocks them. Edmonton's looking to break out of their own end. And that's a great heads up play in the offensive zone. Through center. Moves the puck. Los Angeles has it in their own zone. Great defensive effort with the stick. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Edmonton's got possession of the puck. They go on the attack from the left side. Here's a chance with the stop. Peterson's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. It's all tied up. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Slides the puck over. And that's blocked. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. The Kings gain control of the puck. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Keith. Dished on over to Benson. Puts the puck on net. Denied by the goaltender. The Oilers scoop it up along the boards. Slides the puck across to Athanasiou. Skates across the blue line. The Oilers refs gain control of the puck against the wall. Moves it to Clay. And they won't connect on that one. LA's got it along the wall. From the left side, moves it up ahead. The Oilers have it now. Saucers it tape to tape. Puck dumped in. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Picked up along the boards by Ryan. Fogles on the attack in the offensive zone. Handles it along the blue line. Quick feed to Clay. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. Here comes the official's call.
A lot of times the guy will get called for slashing because the stick breaks. When I played, it was wood. You couldn't break that thing if you tried.
LA's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
They've tried to jam things around the front of the net, James. I think they've got to go back to the point, open up some space, and shoot the puck from there.
Takes the shot! Face-off coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass. Kopitar is ready for the draw on this man advantage. The Kings will go to work here in the offensive zone. Scores! And a little flex with the man advantage puts them in front.
Well, this game is ground along in a tie score here, and you get a power play, you've got a chance to get an upper hand. And they do. They execute it perfectly. And now they have the lead.
McDavid's won it. Tries to get the puck to Puljujarvi. Los Angeles gains a hold of it. Slides it diagonally to Brown. And that's poked away by Nurse. Scrum ensues along the boards. Tries to feed it over to Puljujarvi. Edmonton's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, that's a big-time save. I think he got it with a toe. Peterson's opted to hang on to the puck for a face-off. Still lots of time left here in this frame. LA's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Draisaitl. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Right in front with the shot! And now it's grabbed by Lizotte. Moves it around along the half wall. Across the point. And now he moves it to Bjornquist. And that's off a stick. From the slot. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle. And another stop! And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Edmonton's won the draw. Across the line from center. That's off a stick. Right in the low slot. Oh, that goes off the mask, and it stays out. Just like that, from out of nowhere, comes up with the puck. The Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Kupari. Here's a short pass to Athanasiou. Chase from along the wall. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Quick pass to Draisaitl. Feeds it to Hyman. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it to Draisaitl. Stopped by the goaltender. Peterson's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Past the midway mark in this period. It's a one-goal game at this point. 4-3 is the score. Los Angeles with a big defensive zone faceoff. Into the offensive end now. Takes the shot, gets in front of it. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck now. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Good battle along the boards for the puck. CeCe's taking it from his own end. exploring options from behind his own net. Edmonton's on the attack. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Edler's stick handling in his own zone. And serves up a little knock on the play. And now he angles it across to Iafallo. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Quick feed to Puljujarvi. Dishes it to Hyman. Quick shot. Gets the glove on it to make the save. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And they continue to apply pressure here. Played big in the moment there. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Arvidsson's got it along the wing. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Turris brings it in. Shot, and he comes up with it. There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Los Angeles leads it 4-3. The Kings win it in the defensive zone. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. And with the delayed penalty called, they get the extra attacker out here on the ice. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Every level of this team is frustrated here in this period. I mean, that's the third penalty they've taken. They're just pulling the air out of the game.
The Kings once again send out their power play unit.
Well, they've earned another power play, James. Of course, that starts with an offensive zone faceoff. They've had success earlier in the game. They'll want to double up on that now if they can.
Denies him on the slapper. CeCe's got the puck in his own zone. Gets it out of his own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kopitar. Drives it to the crease.
Oh, how did that stay out? What a toe stop on the play.
And the puck clears the zone. Quick pass across to Kempe. The Kings move the puck in the defensive zone. And that one's turned away. Covers it up and we'll get a stoppage in play. Nugent Hopkins and company still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck. Trying to clear. And a big defensive play as they'll clear the zone on the penalty kill.
No mistake there. That puck had to go down the ice. It's down off the glass.
Great pass from off the right side. Drives to the sweet spot. That's gloved by Smith.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Deneau's at the faceoff dot ready to win this draw on the man advantage. The Oilers win the draw.
Perlini's ready to go.
Both sides back to even strength. Oh, we got a piece of it to keep it out.
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through their fingers.
Hammered into the boards.
Wow, he closed off his room, slammed them into the boards. They're still rattling.
Play whistle dead, penalty coming up.
Oh, the water gets hot pretty quickly here. The penalty killers have to do the job to protect this one goal lead.
As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
You never know when your opportunities are going to show up here to tie the game. Well, I don't know if a power play can be any bigger of a chance than that.
And they send it down the ice. Edmonton's got the puck behind the net. The Oilers take it across the blue line. Quick feed down low. Taken along the wall by Dreisaitl. With the steal. And they get the puck out. And Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. To the front! Can't get it to go. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Pass across to Turris. Puts it on net, and it's turned aside by Peterson. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Power play set to expire. One last chance here, Ray.
Yeah, quick entry will give them some time in the offensive zone.
The Kings preserve the lead as their penalty killers get the job done. Stop that one.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Gains the zone through the middle. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Grabbed along the board by Moore. Centering pass! Denied by the goaltender. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. The Oilers win the draw. Two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments. Face-off for period number three is ready to go. Third period action is underway, and let's see if the fireworks will continue here. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Los Angeles has found chances all over the ice. It's a wide-open thing so far tonight. They got the lead. They can't stop now.
Fails to find the open man. From point blank! Oh, what a stop with the paddle! There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Lots of time left in this period. LA's got a one-goal lead here. They're up 4-3. The Kings win the draw. Nice pass. Oh, that hits the cage! That's using your head. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Hyman. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. A chance! Makes the save.
Make the save, help yourself out at the same time. Good stop, but the better part is that he gets the puck away from the front of the net.
Trying to escape the pressure. Here's a short pass to Bouchard. Slides the puck ahead to Hyman. LA's got possession at center. Plays the puck up ahead. Takes it into the slot. Edmonton's got the puck in the defensive end. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. Los Angeles wins it. Knocked away with the stick by Dreisaitl. The Kings gain possession in their own end. And now it's to Kempe. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. The Kings will play it in their own end. Handles the puck. Takes the feed from the left side. The Oilers take possession in the defensive end. Here's a shot. That's blocked by Peterson. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
And sneaks in and grabs possession. Inside the offensive zone. Denies him with the pad. Edmonton's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Puck dumped in, and the forwards will head off. Takes the pass. The Oilers have it against the wall. Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. LA's got control of it now from their own end. The Kings carry it along the wall. Wrist shot from the slot. Stones him in front.
Sometimes you make a good shot, you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Lots of time left in this period. It's a one-goal game here. 4-3 is where we sit. Kuparis won the draw. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. Quick pass over to Cuckoo. Scooped up along the wall by Berry. The Oilers played along the boards. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Directs it on over to Athanasiou. Quick pass to Kupari. Picking up some steam at center ice. The Oilers looking against the half wall. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. The Kings have it now. And that pass can't connect. Puck picked up by Anderson. Moves it to Bjornfoot. From center, they get into the attacking area. The Kings take it along the wall. The Oilers gain possession. Puck moved over to Turris. A chance from the slot. Log jam in front. That's broken up. LA's got control of the puck. Edmonton's got the puck. Cassian's walking the line. Here's a chance. Phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away. Quick feed to Anderson. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Edmonton's looking to break out of their own end. And they'll dump it in. The Kings gain control of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Anderson. With some open space at center. Great poke check on the reach. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
Penalty killers better be sharp here, James. I mean, you're protecting that one-goal lead, and now you're shorthanded.
And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
Great opportunity to get this game back to level. A power play trailing by one. This is a huge opportunity.
Hammers it on net. That goes wide.
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
Here's a chance. And that carries off a stick. Los Angeles is on the attack. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play. Kempe's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. McDavid's won a big draw on their own end. Nugent Hopkins works the puck in his own zone. And now he passes it to Draisaitl. Puck scooped up by McDavid. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Edmonton's got possession of the puck. McDavid swooping in on the attack. Here's an opportunity in front of the net. His reflexes on display tonight. Will look to win possession here on the faceoff and try to continue this power play on the right note. Los Angeles wins the draw. Feeds the puck to Kopitar. Nice zone entry from the middle. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. The Oilers power play goes powerless. They still trail by a goal.
Well, the slim margin stays, and that's on the backs of those penalty killers. They've done an outstanding job, and that's another one well executed. There's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Let's see what the officials are calling.
Well, the first job's going to be to kill this penalty off, James, but maybe they take a chance down a goal to see if they can get a shorty.
LA's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Power plays run hot and cold. If you've already got one in the game, which they do, go get another. Go get another. Be hungry.
Great stop by Smith. And Edmonton's got it in their own zone. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Can't get it to go. The Oilers gain possession of the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Nugent Hopkins. Continues. LA's in now. Here's a chance right in the slot, and they can't connect. Comes up with the stop. And now it's grabbed by Anderson, and he denied that opportunity. Enters the offensive zone from the left. The Kings scoop it up along the boards, and he sends it across to Anderson. Receives the pass. Edmonton's man is out of the box, and we're back to even strength.
There are times as penalty kill has looked like it's up on two wheels tonight, but they kill this last penalty off, and we go back to even strength.
Manages to hang on. Taken by CeCe. Picked up along the boards by Keith. Here he is in front! Turned aside with a glove. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. More than half the period has expired. The Kings have just had a little more offense than their opponents tonight. They lead it 4-3. LA's won the faceoff deep in their own end. And now he moves it quickly to Kopitar. Along the half wall with the puck. Here he is, shot right in front. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. LA's got a hold of it against the wall. Lines it across to Bouchard. They go on the attack through center. Quick pass to Draisaitl. Risky play with the paddle, but it works. Through center along the wing.
Oh, these are the games I love, James. You know I always talk about how much I like offense. A 1-0 game's great, but these wild, high-scoring affairs, they're the most fun to call and by far the most fun to play in.
And both centers glide into the dot as a face-off set to resume. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Kuparis won the draw here in the offensive zone. The Oilers take over on possession. From the left side, they gain the zone. Los Angeles takes hold of the puck. And no luck on that pass attempt. Takes the feed. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Oh, that goes off the bucket, and he keeps it out. Feeds the puck across to Bouchard. Takes the feed. Can't connect on the pass. LA's got a hold of the puck. Gets it over to Deneau. Hammers it! And that banks off a stick. Bouchard's got it in the defensive end. The Kings look to start the transition game. Here he is, wrists it on net. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Shot, and that's broken up. He was totally locked in on that play. Grabs the puck in the corner. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Los Angeles gains a hold of it. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Moves it to McDavid. And Evans off the iron!
Edmonton's starting to generate some better chances. Here, this shot hits the goalpost, but James, it doesn't bounce for them. They still trail in the game.
Great defensive effort with the stick. The Oilers have it now. Stays with it. Great pass from the left wing. Fires it into the offensive zone. Clegg's lugging the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Anderson. Final minute to go here in the third. The lane was clogged up and that shot's blocked. Quick feed to Lizotte. And now it's over to Bjornfoot. Moves the puck. Sends the pass over. Comes up with the stop. Edmonton's moving it up the ice. The Kings gain possession along the wall. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. Chris Lund in close. He scores! And how about that to even things up here late in the game?
Well, they just stayed at it, James. I don't know if there's anything particularly beautiful about the play, but it doesn't even matter. You keep plugging away and look for the tying goal.
The Kings get a hold of the puck off the draw. Moves it quickly over to Kapari. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
Kapari's such a creative player. He's always looking at the next way through the traffic. Tries a tricky move, but can't complete it.
Slides it over to Bouchard. And now he moves it to Nugent Hopkins. The horn. 60 minutes solves absolutely nothing. Let's go to the period where heroes are made. Overtime looms here on EA Sports. Who's walking away with the W tonight? Overtime should give us an answer, and they're ready to drop the puck. All right, get Get your sudden death OT pools going. Get your social media predictions. Overtime is underway, people.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. It's so crowded in front of the goaltender.
Here's a short pass to Kopitar. Puck grabbed by Brown. LA's at the back end. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. LA's got it now. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. LA's won the draw and they'll go to work. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
Most dangerous place
for the win, and it keeps it alive. What a stop! He scores! OT winner, baby! LA's playmakers the difference here as they come away with the overtime victory.
Even see their coaches fist pump behind the bench. The overtime win always is a little sweeter.
Ray, I love the tradition, but it's got to be hard when you come up short.
You feel really low because you've given everything you have and you shake hands with somebody that's just beaten you.
Well, this one's in the books. A fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.